Hi folks, what you see on the screen now is a laser grid pen which is stationary. It is just the camcorder that is moving, trying to follow the bright lights.
Can you light the light up for us again, please?
What? I'm keeping Mars and peace from her finger.
Right. Come forward again.
And then I can sure effect on you.
Oh, there we go, there we go. On the floor. So it's just sitting on the floor. Yeah. Are you male? Light the lights up if you're male.
Liz is watching and she's downstairs.
Why are you sitting on the floor? Hi Liz.
We'll be down in a minute.
Oh, there's moving around.
There's two.
Are you coming towards us?
I can't even get him in this, I'm worried. Yeah.
Does anybody see that flashing light there? Look.
And all that is just video tape.
Yeah.
I can feel my knees going like jelly. Like, you know the nervous shake you get?
Yeah,
that's what I like. So you would think that in play on this?
Will you go up and put the lights up to red for us? Shoot across to the lights over there in the fire. Let us see you go. Come on. Go right across to the light.
Can you even do that? Oh, I have a big light on.
Yeah, can you see it?
Yeah. There's one that
has a black
one.
And the
other
one. There's another one over at the other side of it. Can you see it? Why are you sitting on the floor? Can you just walk?
Oh, just walk
over there.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Where did you go?
Did you ever find out the shape?
Oh,
it's got wobbly.
Ice cold.
Show me that quickly, I know.
Yeah,
focus on the thing.
Can you go over to him in the corner and stand in front of him?
Yes, please do.
And then we can really see you.
No, I'm just getting white now.
I think so. Is there a child in here with us?
Hi Ken.
If there's a child in here, light the lights up for us, love. Hey, if there's a wee child in here.
Where it goes? I don't know. It's not over towards
Simon. Are you a couple?
I just break my
There's four of them?
No.
Are
you husband and wife?
Oh, light the lights up with your husband and wife. But it's over by us.
Can you feel that? It's chilly, it's like a breeze blowing up into your face. This is quite scary.
I don't know, I can't get the camera at an angle to get the two of them in. Can you go in front of the heater again for us, please?
Yeah, I'm at that angle, kind of upside down.
Let us see you move fast. Move fast right out of...
Wow,
did you see that?
Guys, if I could get this onto this here live, it would blow your mind. Put it that way. It is.
Come on.
Keep an eye on the page and on our YouTube page. You will see it on there, and hopefully in the next few days.
Come on. Go close together.
Uh-huh.
Right. Light the lights up over there on the fire. If you are a couple.
Yeah, there you go. Did you pass away here?
Mm-hmm. Is this your room?
Is this your bedroom?
Did you not like living here?
Were you from Belfast?
From
like the lights up if you were from Belfast. Are we a country folk?
Just the white button, no, Billy, just kick it. That white button over there is the K2. And it's actually not as far away as what it looks like on this. But it keeps going in and out of focus.
Yeah. Right. Because these wee flashing lights here, whatever they are, followed us from one room to the next. And unfortunately...
But more in this room, there's only two.
Yeah, and then there's four.
There was four. And then it's gone back to two.
Let me see you moving fast, away off the screen again.
Move really fast, right across the dead lights on top of the fire.
Give me some of these seconds, is it?
Oh, I keep sticking one forward.
Yeah, you need to put
a man
to
with this wall, it's
yeah.
Support me.
Right.
Do you look better?
Second, is
it? Yeah, I'm going to really?
Are you affecting Donna?
Had to grab the hold of the foot, because it came right over here. Look.
Do you know Donna?
It's right beside you, Sarah.
Yeah,
can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
There's a tree in the back.
Nothing on the light or anything there at all. Nothing or nothing?
Because these are going right across the...
They're standing there.
Uh-huh.
Like they're standing looking at us.
Did you light them lights over there? If you did nearly been dead, the lights shone up. Look at the lights going. Look.
They were affecting you.
The lights are shining like mad. Light the lights up again if you affected me there. Made me feel really dizzy.
We're
there you go.
So... We will...
Be back because we're going to get a wee cup of tea.
We will say goodbye for the minute.
It's sitting here right in front of me.
You're standing here too.
See it? It's right there in front of me.
And hopefully later on we can do another wee live. So I will say goodbye.
I literally thought I was going to pass out there.
Oh, hopefully that's our window because the battery.